Hello, this is Corbus Gaming, and welcome to another edition of Let's Play Dishonored. Alright. Right, let us go into Karnaca. Not sure if I'll deal with Paolo, or if I'll deal with the Arch-Overseer. Not so sure. Alright, let's do this.
What's that?
What's what? Okay. Let's go.
Ready now?
Let's go.
We'll take Megan's skiff closer.
My question is, where the hell is Samuel the Boatman? Oh my god. Overseers and haulers. Jesus. Not Arch Overseer, Vice Overseer. Although Arch Overseer has a more magical sense to it. Yeah, I'll call you Arch Overseer. Against Paolo, the rat guy. I meditated. Brilliant.
I didn't know Aramis Stilton. Who was he?
Loyal to the old Duke. Stilton helped build modern Karnaca with those silver mines. Worked his way up from nothing to a fortified mansion. But the new Duke spends money so fast, the mine crews work all day and all night. The district's in ruins. The dust drives out anyone except the most desperate.
The Duke of Circonos has made a mess of things. His father was a good man.
True, but the new Duke's misery has only been possible with Dunwall's support. In any case, you'll have to pass through the Dust District. Maybe Stilton's still in there, or maybe he's dead. Once you reach the Dust District, she'll tell you more. I'll wait here with the skiff and take you back to the Dreadful Whale after you finish.
The mines could have been run slower for another generation. Only the Duke's greed caused all the ruin here.
My god, so much stuff to collect. As I was saying, I meditated upon the white rats that came out of Paolo. And essentially, there's only one explanation. Bone Charm, or he's marked. That does not make sense. How is he marked? He did not use Blink. He did not use Stealth or Powers, for that matter. I'm not sure, I need to get to the bottom of this. Okay, let's go. First rune to collect.
Would this place be any different had I not passed from the world?
Holy moly, so many guys.
Someone manages to kill you, Paolo or vice versa.
Okay.
How did I get stuck out here? I'm tired of cleaning silver dust out of my ears.
That sounded here. Like
I'll just check
broken
what
glass.
Was.
Okay.
So let's see.
Yeah.
What was it?
Better safe than sorry.
It was coming from here. Let's see. What do you think that was? Just out.
Before you make anything stupid. There. Right. Great, great. Okay. That worked.
I do think the officer should get extra rations. We work harder, and we come from better families. I should think that's just obvious.
Okay, now where to? Okay, there's a guard there. Oh, now I can. Okay, one down.
Seat at the banquet table.
Damn.
Guess I'll have to shut this down. Or maybe not. God. Okay, see, if this is here, I'm bound to find a nest. Shit, I almost fell off. Bit of urban exploration, are we? Who are you talking to?
Another slum. Going back to Dunwall stirred up memories. Things I'd almost forgotten. Almost.
Okay, let me check this real quick.